sit down, thank you very much. Now, thank you all for coming to this recruitment drive, especially those of you who made the long and perilous journey from Milton Keynes. As you may be aware, certain vacancies have recently forced the GCC to change their policy. They've gone and brought out the latest brainwave, something to do with diversity targets. Maybe even allowing a few norms in. So we've got agents with two heads, we've got agents with lumpy heads, we've got agents with potato heads, we've got agents with shrimp heads, no heads. I mean, you name it, we've got it. We've got some freaking vampire hanging around, some weird, furry, metal-eating alien. In fact, it's there. Somebody's let it out of Arthur's quarters, locking away now. Don't talk to me about diversity. Anyway, with that in mind, we are here to reach out the hand to the less mutated community. Are you sure this is the best we could do? Alright, okay, if you say so. As I was saying, no prospects, no money. Why not live a life of thrills and excitement, and there's a few creds in it too. Join the Search Destroy Agency and help track down the scum of the universe. Please enjoy the following simulated transmission to see if you have what it takes to become a Strontium Dog. Terms and conditions may apply. Equipment and expenses not covered by agents. The GCC cannot be held responsible for any loss of any possible life. The GCC reserves the right to terminate any licenses or lives at its discretion. Roll this rubbish. If anybody needs me, don't bother.